That's the abuse of power. You want to talk about more abuse? How about dropping 8,000 pages of documents on Judiciary Republicans less than 48 hours before our last hearing? That's an abuse of power. If this were a court of law, Chairman Schiff right now would be facing sanctions and would be defending his law license.